they show up. We have to do a SpongeBob discussion. Just toxic, oh god, no! This is like, when I first met Slosh, I always said things that just sounded really messed up, but he always just quoted me for it. This is like, exactly. Fudge. Sucks. I hope that my life on Twitch right now is pretty much just like, I hope that something better comes along. I need to nail the picture down. Got it. I hope those were all acceptable enough. There you go, bitches. I knew you could do it, Diddy, my boy. But how could you fail, having learned all you knew from Cranky here? Old Cranky here. You've rescued that lazy grin, son of mine, and dumped Carol in his own filthy swamp. Not bad for a novice. Of course, if I'd been playing, I'd have made sure that King Carol never tries a trick like that again. Also, I cannot read tonight. I reckon I'd have found all the crab coins and completed this so-called lost world. Oh well, I can't expect everything from your first game, can we? One more thing, how many of my special video game hero coins did you find? A real player such as myself would have found plenty, I'm sure. Let's see how well you did, eh? Oh, look at that, I got all of them. Well, I've got a second screen and a about time too. Now shut up everyone while I read the eagerly awaited results of my prestigious Video Game Hero Awards. I'm not afraid to admit it to you, my boy. Even though I've been wrong occasionally, you're as big a hero as they come. You must take after me and Donkey. Well done. If you want to look at your limited progress on this screen, press the top left and right buttons while you are on any of the map screens. Now buzz off and see if you can find some more of my coins, which I very much doubt you will. Too bad, I already know all of them are. Screw you, my file's 100%! Okay, Epic, hurry. What?